supposed to do? Never leave the house?
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
I was right there. He almost killed me.
I'm so sorry. I hope the aid give you more peace in the future.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
Do you know anything about the attack?
No. I was just getting some fresh air. I had one too many pints of mead at the Silver Blood Inn.
Is this your note? What does this mean?
My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. I'd better get going.
You don't know anything about this house?
No.
Anyone see an injury or leaving?
Need something?
It's a man. It's always been.
Useless.
You look a bit peaked. You sure you shouldn't be home in bed? Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
I'd like to purchase a house in the city.
Splendid. There's a house available right now.
I'll take it.
Wonderful. Here's the key.
I'd like to decorate my home.
I should get back to work. Money doesn't count itself. Good to see you. Finally, someone useful.
I'd like to decorate my home.
I'll be. And of course. Now, what would you like to purchase?
Bedroom furnishings. Bedroom furnishings.
Very. Is there anything? As you wish. Speak to
I'd
me
like
again
to decorate my home.
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve. I'm Thongvor's steward now.
I'd like to decorate
Every
my home.
Every coin in this city is ours. I'll be. And now, what would you like to purchase?
Living room furnishings.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your
enchanting
new
laboratory
will take place. There. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Children's bedroom.
Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Replace my child's room with an alchemy lab.
Very well. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Entrance hall.
Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
bought a case of rock joint once. Hotel at the high school.
I'm going to find whoever did this.
Sugar and sands. Yes, perhaps you can. There is something foul afoot, friend. Daraki can smell.
Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery up there myself.
What types of deliveries do you make to High Hrothgar?
Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning.
And in return?
Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll.
I could do it for you.
Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Be careful up there.
No offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
You seem quite happy.
My father taught me an important lesson many years ago. He said, Gwilyn, you have the whole world before you. Go out and experience it. Be whatever you want to be. So, I took his advice, and here I am. This life might not look like much to you, but I'm content. And isn't that all that matters? Have yourself a great day.
I can't see you, Rayda. I can't find you. Why are you hiding? Hiding? Hide, hide, hide. Don't make me sad.
Are you okay?
Rayda was here, then gone. Went to gather plants and never came home. Nope, nope. Everyone looked and no one could find her. Wilhelm said she'll be back. Told Narfi not to worry. Rayda will come back.
What's wrong with you?
With father, I said goodbye. With mother, I said goodbye. Rhea leaves, and Narvi can't say goodbye. Makes Narvi very, very sad. Narvi needs Rhea to say goodbye.
The mountain will eat you. Watch the mountain.
By order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
Come on. Let's see what you made.
You knew I heard.
You must be another pilgrim on the way up to High Hrothgar. No other reason to pass through here. Sure, leave. Everyone else does.
Are you the one sent by Mara?
Yes, what's troubling you?
My parents are being impossible. Bassianus wants to marry me, and I think I love him. But he wants to move to Riften afterwards, and my father won't allow it. He only cares about this stupid town. But Bassianus makes me happier than anyone ever has. My mother's not any help either.
You sound a little confused.
I don't want to choose. They're both so amazing.
This has to be the worst place in Skyrim to run a mill. How am I supposed to do anything with all those bears running around?
What's making you so angry?
My business is falling apart, my apprentice never listens to me, and now there's talk of dragons. If I hadn't sunk every bit of gold I had into my mill, I would have picked up and left Iverstead long ago.
You having a bear problem?
Are you kidding? Those damn things will drive me right out of business. Tell you what, bring me 10 of their pelts from anywhere in Skyrim. I'll gladly pay you for thinning out the herd. Now go give those stupid bears what's coming to them.
Ah, a fellow traveler. Have you come to Iverstead to climb the 10,000 steps? Safe travels.
Thank you.
Need something?
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Welcome to the Villamere Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know.
Is it absolutely myth? You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead?
Anything you can tell me about High Hrothgar?
Klimek brings food supplies up to them once every few weeks. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them. What a boring conversation.
I heard Emma yelling at you yesterday.
What do you want?
If you'll pardon the expression, she's far more barked.
What a boring
Hello, my friend. What can I do for you on such a fine day?
I don't think I could stand this.
Have yourself a great day.
My daughter's driving me crazy. So forgive me if I'm a bit on edge.
Your daughter asked me to speak to you.
I'm sure I know what this is about. She thinks she's in love with Bassianus and wants to leave town.
I saw it again.
With him. Ghost. Let me tell you how I see it. Until a few months ago, the girl was head over heels for Klimek. Wouldn't stop talking about him. Now, if I thought she was really in love with Bassianus, that would be one thing. But she's a child. It will pass.
Why do you want her to stay so badly?
Look around here. There's not much left. Used to be a good-sized town. But folks have been moving to Riften for a while now. If all the young people leave, what happens to Iverstead?
You think she'll get over it?
You know how children are. Her fancies change with the moon. And like always, the boy lacks any kind of spine. He'll need some convincing. A little push and this would all be simpler.
Anything you can tell me about High Hrothgar?
Just get out of town as fast as you can. Nothing for anyone here.
Is it absolutely necessary for you to bother me right now?
If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted.
Tell me more about the barrow.
There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my soul.
Do the spirits haunt your town as well?
Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. I think they're guarding it. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow?
I could investigate for you.
If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
What's the story with Narfi?
He's harmless. He's been in a state ever since his sister Rhaeda disappeared over a year ago. He just keeps to himself in what's left of his folks' farmhouse across the river.
You told Narfi she's coming back.
I just said that to make the poor guy feel better. I'm pretty sure she's dead. Rhaeda would gather ingredients from the small island in the river east of here. Then one day, she just vanished. I tried to look for her, but she never turned up.
Has anyone ever explored the Barrow?
About a year or two ago, some fella named Windelius came through. Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter. I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. The very next night we heard screams from the Barrow, and that was it. We never saw him again.
Anything dangerous on that small island to the east?
I've seen some sort of a cave entrance over there. Folks call it Geierman's Hall, but I don't know why. Probably best if you avoid it for now. It didn't seem to do Rhaeda any good. If you pass through again, stop by for a drink.
Is it absolutely necessary for you to honor me right now?
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute? A pleasant journey, my lady.
I'm going to find whoever did this.
You should probably... These damn bears are driving me crazy! Can you believe it? Another pile of logs ruined!
How could bears run you out of business?
Have you ever seen what a bear does to the trees? They jump on their hind legs and scratch them to bits. Marking their territory or something. It's getting to the point where I have to scour Skyrim for untouched trees at the right size. Cost me too much time and money.
I brought 10 bear pelts, just like you asked.
Nice to finally meet someone who can follow simple instructions. Here's your reward, as promised. Now if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to work. If you get a chance, kill a few more bears for me, will you?
You must be another pilgrim on the way up to High Hrothgar. No other reason to pass through here. Pilgrim or not, if I were you, I'd move right through our backwards little town.
Your daughter asked me to speak to you.
Oh my. Probably something about the men. We all wish we had her problems. I don't tell my husband. But I don't have any problem with Bassianus. Even if it means her leaving Iverstead, I want Fastred to be happy. If they just snuck out of town together, I could manage my husband.
What would inspire them to leave?
Bassianus is still so terrified of Yofthor. If he knew that I'd keep him from hunting the poor boy down, he'd take Fastred to Riften without a second thought. Let him know that I'll watch out for them. I just want my daughter to be happy. Sure, leave. Everyone else does.
Hands off.
Good to see you again. How'd that delivery go?
I delivered the supplies to High Hrothgar.
Quite a climb, wasn't it? Anyway, much appreciated. Here, take this for your troubles.
I hear you lost Fastred.
Oh, Fastred. I'm not sure what happened. One moment she's smiling at me, the next I can't even meet her eyes. I'll bet Bassianus would know what's going on. He understands women.
She probably appreciates assertive men.
What did you call me?
Never mind. I think she wants a more cultured man.
If that's what she wants, then that's what she'll get. You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
I hear you lost Fastred.
Oh, Fastred.
I hear you lost
Fastred. I'm not sure what happened. One moment she smiled. I'll bet Bassianus would know what's going on. He understands women.
She probably appreciates assertive men.
What did you call me?
I mean that you should be bold.
Wait, you mean I should just tell her? Tell her how I feel?
What do you have to lose?
Ysmir's beard, you're right. No fish was ever caught by staying away from the shore. I'm off to see her. Bastion. I have something to say to you.
Lemic? What is it?
I don't want you to leave Iverstead.
Why not?
Because I would miss you.
But I thought you only cared about your fishing.
What good are fish if you have to eat them alone?
Oh, Clemic.
If you ever settle down to have children, think twice before you do it.
I wish I could make my deliveries more often, but the road's getting dangerous. Thanks again for delivering those supplies to the Preybeards. Thanks again for the legwork. 7,000 steps indeed. Next time, they need to build it closer to the ground.
I know your sights are set beyond this town, but for now, while you're under our roof, we need to look at you a little more.
there.
Yeah!
you made us.
It'll be good to get on the sun.
Welcome to the Villamere Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know.
Is it absolutely necessary?
We don't get many visitors through here. Unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course.
I found this in Shroudhearth Barrow.
Let me see that. I can't believe this. It was all just a fabrication of this Windelius character. I can't believe we were so stupid.
Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of him. If you won't